Coach, you can begin with an opening statement.
I'm really proud of our effort, especially in the second half. I thought we did a really good job of sharing the ball. Our assist to turnover ratio was really good, and I thought we played really well inside out. Our bigs were able to make some post passes out to our guards, so I was really happy with our effort in that, and I thought we shared the ball well. Very unselfish team win tonight.
Coach, five players in double figures today and shot 51% from the field. Overall team performance, you think?
Yeah, I mean, that's what you want. Anytime you have four or five players in double figures, you should win a basketball game, as long as you handle the other end, right, on defense. So I was really proud of our effort. I thought big people stepped up in certain situations. You know, we had some easy dump-in passes to Allie that she was able to convert on. I thought Ebony hit a couple of big threes for us. Amy did a great job getting to the basket. Dom made some really timely scores for us. So overall, I was really proud of our effort.
Coach, Amy had a triple-double last game against Sacred Heart. She followed up with today's performance, 10 points, 11 assists, and 7 boards. She was three boards away from another triple-double. Speak about her overall performance today.
She's phenomenal. What can I say about Amy O'Neill? I mean, she's flirted with triple-doubles all year. I think she's had 4 games where she was either an assist or a rebound away from a triple-double. You know what you're getting in a game in and game out with her. And not only is she a phenomenal player, but she's a great leader. I mean, she'll take control of a huddle at a timeout. You know, we have a really good rapport. I trust her. She trusts me. And I think her teammates really trust her. And she's done a great job defensively for us as well. But she made some really good passes today. And I think that's why you're seeing such a great improvement from Allie, because she's setting Allie up in positions where it's easy for her to score. So I'm really, really happy with her play. And I think she's just going to continue to make us better and better all year.
Coach, you guys were only up by 3 at halftime. Madeline Comley had 13 at half. What were the adjustments that you guys made? You guys held her scoreless in the third.
Well, I wasn't happy with our defensive effort in the first half in terms of not forcing them out of their comfort zones. We wanted to force them left, and our game plan was to double off of Comley because, you know, she only averages 6 a game. And then she came out and she did a great job. I mean, she proved us wrong, so kudos to her. So then the adjustment was that we didn't double off of her anymore, and we played the game pretty straight and even. And we did a good job, I think. You know, with our weak side help rotations, they weren't getting easy layups in the second half. And I think that was the biggest adjustment that we made.
Coach, great win today, and we'll see you on Monday at Wagner.
Thank you.